my channel today we are going to be doing a after school Slurpee. So basically guys, today at 7:11 it is a petrol place. You can wash your car and you can get really good Slurpees and Krispy Kremes and coffees and so much other stuff. So good. So basically it was bring your own cup day to 7-Eleven. So I brought my own cup. Guys, I didn't normally do after-school Slurpee runs, but this was it. So I got Coke, raspberry. There wasn't that good of raspberry. There was watermelon punch, wasn't that good either. The taste was good, but it just didn't work very well. But then there was lychee lemon. Yeah, it was so good. So that's what went here, mixed together. Okay, that was a bit weird. But guys, remember, mine was not filled up to the top, so I did not drink as much. That would not be very good. I drank about... I was like filled up to like there. I just didn't care. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, smash that like button, comment down below what other